Hi there, if you are also facing this problem in Photoshop 2021, so you do not need to worry, it has a very easy solution. Just go to Edit, Preferences, and in Performance. In the Performance menu, just uncheck the Use Graphic Processor and click OK. And now let's try to open another image, and that's it. We are clear to use.